Now, you guys have got a pretty big band fan base, is that fair to say, Dan?
Yeah, I think so. It's kind of hard to say. I mean, we've had bands like Something for Kate talk about us in the media and in a positive way, and I guess that's helpful. I think, you know, there's lots of young bands that sort of come along to our gigs now, and I guess they do what we used to do when we were starting out. They approach us and give us demos, and yeah, I think there's definitely a musician's kind of, I guess, musicians see something in what we do that they maybe aspire to, I don't know.
Sing everything you hear to every idea I show, to my wings, the great heat.
And Dave, you and Adam grew up pretty much over the fence from each other, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh, I actually met him by the cricket team.
A cricket team? Yeah. You're a bit of a cricketer as well,
isn't it? I'm a cricket fan. I wouldn't say I'm a cricketer. And Adam's a better cricketer, but we met and didn't realise we lived near each other, and then got a lift home one night. And then I realised that he played guitar and I played guitar too at the time of early high school. And we just used to go around and play together, and he was a lot better than me, and he had a drum kit in the corner. And that's how we started.
How do you get from gig to gig? We have a taxi driver called Phil. Because up until now none of us have had a license, and we don't have a van, we're actually thinking about using some money we might make from some gigs to buy a van.
Like something that you'd like to actually do on stage that you haven't done as yet, that would just chuck everybody a wobbly.
Move.
I've heard that you all sit down.
No, we don't sit down. Edmund McKay's down occasionally, but we may as well be, because we're pretty still.
But that's the vibe of the gig. I mean, it's not a gig that you go to the mosh to. It's not a gig that you go to move around or talk. You just sit down and you listen.
If people come to see us more than once, and but I think they understand that that's the way the band works, and it's a reciprocal thing, yeah. Sometimes we do very loud, raucous kind of gigs, and if it's the right energy, then it works, but if not, then it's, you know, we've wasted everybody's time. So we're just a band who needs to find a lot of space, and when we do it, I